Hey everybody, we're Step Africa and we're so excited to be here in Israel.
My experience here in Israel has been phenomenal. Our mission in arts and education is always about using this dance form to bring different cultures together.
We got the chance to do a few residencies, workshops, master classes since we've been here, and the artists that we've had the chance to work with are so talented.
We always think it's beautiful when we travel abroad to be able to connect not only our cultures but our languages.
Yeah.
And dance is such a universal language. And so we go so many places where people don't speak the same languages as we do. So it can seem like it would be very difficult to communicate, but dance, you can communicate any language, any emotion through dance. And
none of this would have been made possible without the United States Embassy. So a special shout out to the United States Embassy for having us here. So thank you.